gonna lose again. They're gonna lose again. I can't believe
actually, there's still a chance.
I know.
Raptors have just lost the ball.
All they have to do is hang on to the ball. Hey, come on.
I think Tiara has
this Danny Green really screwed up big time. What a horrible shot. What a horrible shot. All they have to do is catch it. And they won the game. They won the whole thing.
It's more fun to ask them, yes?
Oh, that's painful to watch. Because now, if they get, even if they try to stop him, they get a foul. They get two shots, they can win.
And if they get a two-pointer, they win
by one point, like last game. That's what's gonna happen. Damn it! They had it in their hands. Again, we blew it. Well, Toronto better win in Toronto. They better win on Sunday, man, in Toronto. They have no excuse to lose now. Ah, well. Sunday, guys, we'll go to down. Hopefully, they'll win Sunday.
Come on. Okay. No. It's up. It's up. It's over. It's over, we win!
Yeah, I think
no. Yeah, we did it!
It's not over. They can pass it and take the last second shot on a two-pointer and win by 1 point again.
True.
Yeah, but it's a long shot.
Oh, and they're going to add the time. I think they're going to add some time back.
Yes. They have to add the time, yeah?
Yeah, they have to add time.
It's going to be like 1 second.
Yeah, so it's going to be like 2 seconds left of the game.
It doesn't matter.
Oh my god, it's over. It's honestly, come on, you got this.
Timeout. And this should have been discussed, I'm sure, in the huddle during a timeout that we're out of them. But if he doesn't call the timeout, the clock runs out, the game is
over. It's over, Timmy.
Well, this is a Brad Stevens play.
Oh man, that was, thank God. That was just, look at that.
Yeah, that was
by America.
Miracle. They just.
Yeah, he was saying, yeah, it's two seconds, I think.
Does Toronto have possession of the ball?
Oh, they lose possession. But then it's done.
Well, I'm confused.
Yeah, it's over.
I'm confused what's happening.
Me too.
No, it's
repeating.
He's over again.
If we get possession, it's over.
Yeah, if we get the ball, if we screw it up with the ball, the only way we can lose with the ball is if we pass it.
What do you mean?
I don't know what's happening.
When's the last time you
never. Never.
Ever. And this
Toronto's
is their first time in the finals.
Toronto's
this
only
is
been
their
20
first
years.
Time ever in the finals.
Yeah.
They've never made the finals.
Wow.
And this is literally about
happening.
To be like the biggest moment in their history.
But I swear they lose like
and
my boy.
Toronto.
No. They're in San Francisco.
No.
An extra second
on
the clock.
We are not
talking.
In Toronto.
They have to add it.
No, we are not there in Toronto to make party.
Come on, come on.
The Raptors don't want to make sure it's official before they start celebrating.
Come on.
Unless not minimize.
I feel like this is a dream.
Unfortunately.
Oh, hell. How are they doing this?
Tanya sleeping?
Tanya!
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 Tanya, come here!
Tanya!
I don't know what's happening. Whose ball is it?
Toronto might win!
Come here, last
Tanya.
Second.
Almost
oh, he gets a shot?
It's over. Yeah. It's honestly over, yeah. Bye-bye.
It's
basically over. Come on.
Why did Toronto get a free throw?
But why did Toronto get the shot? That's the shot. Why?
It's over. Get out of here. It's over! It's over! Let's go!
Is it over?
Yes!
Get up! Come on!
You're gonna ruin my video.
Let's go!
I'm sorry.
reviewing it. They're reviewing it. They're reviewing it. They're reviewing it. They're reviewing it. Yeah, it's a foul. Golden State have shots.
What?
He don't win. Not yet.
He wants the basket to count.
I think there's. I don't know.
What are you talking about?
The Toronto Raptors, a terrific team all season.
You're telling me they're giving him a shot?
A new coach.
I'm confused. I think they're giving Raptors a free throw and then Golden State get like a shot
with
the ball.
What happening?
I don't know.
But in the East, there's teams like Boston and Milwaukee and Philadelphia that were.
Are you kidding me?
I think they're giving Toronto free throws so that Golden State will get the ball to like get a three all the way down.
Well, what's happening, guys?
Kawhi Leonard, and here they are, about to be crowned NBA champions. And the 2-point guard for
They have to score a three from all the way back there.
Fred VanVleet, 22.
I know they won.
Golden State have to score.
I thought they won.
Golden State have to score three from all the way back.
This entire series. Kyle Lowry, 26 points, 10 assists, 7 rebounds.
I don't understand what's happening. Why did you not make a silly break?
Because they haven't won yet. They haven't won yet.
They're checking something because the guy who gave a foul to the other guy.
What does it mean,
foul?
My
friend doesn't know what a foul is. Why are you watching the game if you don't know what a foul is?
Folks took their shots at him. Folks questioned him. The question is the veteran spirit.
What's following?
He was. He didn't have to defend himself.
I think they give the Warriors the ball and they have to score all the way from back there.
But he didn't hurt somebody.
Because the clock's at 0-1, they have to score from where they start off.
You know, these judges are biased.
I don't know what's happening. Yeah, 0.9 again.
What? We're back? Oh my god, we need one?
That's ridiculous.
Oh my god, this is crazy. This is crazy.
Miss, make one, miss the second, throw it in. And that's why it has...
He has to make them.
It's still over. Yeah, it's over.
They have to score three from back.
Why? No, it's over. Yeah, it's over. It's over. Come on. If he scores this, there's no chance of them winning.
Still here hoping for a miracle. Also here to cheer on.
It's over. It's over. We did it.
Who's coming? And that's it. There's a new NBA champion.
Yes!
Toronto
won! Okay, get some water. Everybody stop to the green.
Get some water.
Get the heck did I just witness?
So they're bringing out the cup?
It's not a cup. It's like a thingy. It's hard to explain.
It's a basketball balancing or something.
Toronto,
okay, guys. Celebrate. Come on.
Yay.
Honestly, I'm just shocked. How did
we... Well, now I have to call Caleb Daddy Poppy for a week.
Let's shake the bottle. Everybody
shake
the bottle.
No, don't shake that bottle.
And it's over, guys.
No. It's a